Started from the bottom, my reflection giving the image of coal. The struggle in between only puts enough pressure to make diamonds that glow. At the top, I imagine my reflection will look like gold. Not superficially, officially the day will come where the agony and pain of the days without eating, hopping the metro because I'm broken in three jokes. No playing, working, a dead-end job, a corner, barely getting paid, overdue bills. Now my landlord is saying 30 days. Now the mother of my child is leaving with another on the way. What can I do or say? I didn't choose this life. My ancestors' mistakes, along with my poor decisions and poor money management, led to this day. I prayed. I hope God hears me. Are you there listening? I need my own so I can get paid. I want to take care of my responsibilities. That's the only way. There's got to be a way out. Save me, Lord. I want to enjoy every day after today. Our way.